Her youthful flesh color had drained from her, much like the very blood from her veins on the bedding on which she lay. Such a foul image for one to behold, and in some twisted way it only seemed to enhance her exquisite beauty, like a lily on a grave. I have failed. Once again I have let her down. My poor sweet Annabel. You trusted in me. You gave me the love of your soul. Now I fall to my knees in front of the man who took you from me. I fall pathetic, defeated. I will be with you again so soon, my love. So very soon. Eyes of an angel await me, and I'll be damned if you think you can stop me now.
Sweetheart. Darling. Turn around. It's me. Follow my voice. Everything's going to be okay, my love. Everything will be fine. It's all over now.